My name is Tiara Douglas. I am a proud Pitjantjatjara and Yankunytjatjara woman from a small remote community called Tijikala, which is located south of Alice Springs. I am proud to be part of one of the oldest living cultures on earth. Being Aboriginal to me means having time to connect to dance, Dreamtime stories, land, our tribes, and keeping our culture strong for the next generations to come. I'm shy sometimes, but when it comes to speaking up about something I believe in, I am able to find my confidence to express myself. My goal in the future is to become a midwife to look after Aboriginal women and their babies. Today, health is a major concern in Indigenous communities. Closing the Gap aims to improve the lives of all Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander Australians. We need to work with government to provide better health outcomes for my people. This is very important. We recognise the best way to do this is to work closely with the government and work together as one.